I think that this forum can collect many voices from different walks of life, teenagers and maybe adults.